I told him I was cheering for the 0-0 because it's Cyclone colors right there. See it? Whoops.
The car looks like a McDonald's car.
The car that looks like a McDonald's car. Scott, your car looks like a McDonald's car.
No, it doesn't measure up much here at all.
Who's Scott?
Well, he is a guy that he tweets like your dad does and like Craig does.
Jay's got a GRT, huh?
That's how we know him.
411 of Curtis Miller, who looked really quick on that start.
And he's from my hometown of Marshalltown.
Yeah. He gets the worst end of this. The RMF, the worst end. But a bad end. He banged up quite a bit. We'll see how much that slows up that 411 of Curtis Miller. We'll get the guys rolling, get them lined up again. Let's know what that lineup's going to look like here for our feature of the Sport Combat.
All right. Ooh, look at that sunset. So pretty. Sorry, you probably want to see the cars. Okay. So we're starting our features a little late because we had a power up. Thank you.
inside of row number one. The 10W of Landon White
lights
on his outside. Inside row two from Liska, Chris Van Osdale. Outside of him in the 411 will be Curtis Miller in row two. Row three on the inside, we see the 00 of Scott Ellis. Outside of Ellis, the 41 car, Lyle Overhelm. Lights are off.
Those are four guys. That was a great race.
That was an amazing race. They were fighting all the way to the back.
You get those two.
I was cheering for the blue car.
As long as I'm on the group text to begin with.
Well, this blue car won.
So I don't like to go on the
out. Yeah.
You were cheering for the other blue car?
Yeah, the actual blue car.
Just because your guy didn't win doesn't mean it wasn't a good race.
Well, then here, he's out of the sport compact. Your feature winner of the 41 car from Fort Dodge, Lyle Oberhelmet.
Well, I
trying to knock him out. Yay!
Chuck's taking the picture tonight because Zippy's not here. Yep.
So first he takes the pictures, then he does the interview.
Lyle Oberhelmet. I knew I wouldn't get that right. I tell you what, his first time to the track, fourth night in the car this year, because this is his son's car.
Wow.
I think he put on a pretty good show there.
Yes.
I know the kid's down there, he's looking at me, shaking his head the way the front end is. Love you, son! And let's all give a big round of applause for Jamie Songer with Supreme Lawn and Landscape!